It's very, very simple to make. And you can do it in a few different ways. The espresso, I think, sort of makes the moment last, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah, Seth, I mean, come on. So we use a little Frangelica, which is, you know, a wonderful liqueur. You could also use Nocello, which is a walnut liqueur. You just have a little splash of that. Yeah. And then what we'll do then is we'll take just a little bit of vodka. And that's going to make it work. Oh, yeah. I'm seeing the moment already. That's right. So now what we'll do is we'll have, and you can either strain it, you know, what's the big deal? You know, I like it cold, but I'm not done with this yet, because watch, we're going to do the espresso pot, and how we're going to do that. Ooh. Oh, this is looking good. Now, what we're going to do is this, folks. We're going to take this delicious coffee, which is now espresso. Doesn't that look great? So, depending on how long you are trying to last. No, I don't mean like that. You know, I mean, try to at least make it to 10 o'clock. You know what I'm saying? It's just. That's where the espresso chocolate beans come in. You know what I mean? Oh, you put a few of those. There you have it. Let me tell you, folks. Oh, yeah.